In this example, we have the e to the negative 3t again, but this time it's multiplied by 4. And remember that because the Laplace is a linear transform, you can bring out that constant 4 and then multiply by the Laplace of e to the negative 3t. The Laplace of e to the negative 3t is 1 over s minus a negative 3, or 1 over s plus 3. That gets multiplied by 4. And so our Laplace of 4e to the negative 3t is 4 over s plus 3.